Aw, man, I hope I'm gonna be able to play the new Battlefield beta.